Yeah, let's take a look. Looks rather foreboding, doesn't it? I hear trouble. Oh, look at that. There's fire down there. I see oil, don't I? Let me just take a better look. I definitely see oil. Fight the nasty thing behind you, or run! Oh, Barris, you okay? You'll be alright. Hang out over there. My friend's gonna take care of some stuff over here. See, that part sounds like a jaguar. There's one more. What are you running back up the stairs for? Man, I gotta chide him about everything. Oh, well, there was someone standing right there. Can't look at any of this stuff? I'm disappointing. Really? Uh-oh. Where'd you come from? As usual, nothing worthwhile. A little bit. I keep having an itch on my leg, and I'm itching it in between other stuff. I have that book, so no, not useful here. Oh, a health quality health potion. Assassin cuirass? Cuirass? I don't know how to say that word. I guess that's one coin. Is that a... They have two copies of them. Well, these people are mixing glimmer cap dust, so that tells you all about it, I guess. Bye. Let's see if anyone else comes running out there talking about the prophet's ass. Personal space, guy. He must have been patrolling or something and then saw us. I think they can see the lights from my spells. That's why I've been putting them away, especially when sneaking. We got oil here too. Oh! Oh! Yep, and that hurts. You should get out of that. Where was the trap? Oh, it was a little line. I was so distracted by the oil. Before we go down, let's go this way. It's very noisy in here. That's a rat. I think. Yeah. A mad rat. Two of its friends, probably. I know I'm using Eterna arrows on rats. Kind of a waste, but have you seen these rats? How about we switch to Starling arrows? We have quite a few more of those. Anything hiding in here? Ooh. Maybe it wasn't rats. We alerted the skeletons down here. Question is, can they even get to us? I'm gonna fall. It's a Cade lost one. What are you pointing at? I need that slowdown feature. Damn it. That went off the... I'm just... This is not working out for me. And you're standing here. He is looking up here. Ugh, that's ridiculous. I should just send him down there. Begin the battle music once again. I don't think I can get up here. There's one there too. Ah, damn it. Screw it. Don't hit me. You got this thing coming after you. Oh, wow. Really? They're that tough? They killed it. I'd shoot an arrow, but it would just... Well, I can shoot one here. Well, I can't see. It keeps wandering out. It's just gonna... The arrow's gonna stick in the thing. Gotcha. 27. Nice. Okay, so now I'm going to take mana. Oh, I'll be 200 mana. Boop. Alright, now we can get down this way. Did they kill Marius? No. That's my summon spell. I don't know where it went off to. Ooh. Another magical symbol. 27. Thank you. 51? I had 60, I think. Looking for the rib cage of the other one. That rib cage. Can I swim down there? Oh, a yellowed note. Here we sing to honor the dead. May they live on in our voices for all of eternity. We are the liable carriers of an inhuman burden. What once was shall sink in the sound of chaos. The old order lie before our feet in shambles. We will stride across mountains of humans and know no mercy. Stride across mountains of humans? Like you're gonna kill enough humans to make a mountain? Or are you the size of mountains? I hope it's not the latter. Oh! We go down. Before I go down, is there anything else in here? Any other exits? Okay, I'm stuck. Bye. Old rune arrow. Well, there's the other one. That's the rib cage. Wait, no. There it is. Oh, scrolls? Maybe scrolls? No? Damn it. How much damage do old rune arrows have? 6? They're not bad. You know, I'm just gonna get rid of all these iron arrows. Damage 4. And the regular steel ones. We have enough sharp steel ones, old rune arrows, and then rune arrows that are not old, fire, starling, and eterna arrows. I can steal them from myself. I stole them from somebody. Alright, so we go down. And I do have the spell, but I'm not going to use it. I'm going to use a scroll of water breathing. Wrong one. Bloop. Look at that. Hope there's another way out of here. What is that? What am I looking at over there? Boop! Sabat? Okay. Sabat, Dark Hand? Barely see. Whoa. Scratch one Sabat Dark Hand. Set of the Claws of the Fallen. Look at that. Increases handicraft by 3 points. Heavy armor is enhanced by 10 points. Increases health by 8 points and stamina by 6 points. Take it. Silent Step of the Tracker. I can sell that. Health by 8 points, sleight of hand and stamina. 7% more effective or faster. Sneak 9% better. Okay. 49 coins. Ring of the Ghost Caller. Increases health, mana, and damage of your summoned creatures and apparitions by 13%. Really? So it increases the health, mana, and damage of both Myrobaya and Marius? That's freaking awesome. Oh, Staff of Massive Fireballs? This guy's got a lot of cool stuff. Oh well, he did. No longer. So what am I wearing? I think I'm wearing an entropy ring? Or a mana. Ring of the Sinistra, yeah. What's what this thing look like? Cool. Look at that. The eyes of the unknown. So that's pretty good. I mean, I like this. I think it's just silly how we can't use two rings. I have 5 fingers, you know. Let me go down there. There be blood. Excuse me. Oh, oh boy! You're just waiting over there? You gotta be kidding. Conjure guard. Oh, that's right. Oh, okay. Wee. Uh. I gotta fight him again. Ow. Thank you very much. Ghost caller. Brad. Boo! Where are you guys going? It fell down. Whoa, what's going on with me? I'm falling off? Ooh. Alright, there's more things up here. Guys, there's more stuff up here. Come on. There you go. Get in there. Whoa. Alright, I don't want to die again. Quality, standard. Oh, I have a lot of those. Oh, they killed him? That's no good. Gonna die. Ooh, there's a lot of you guys around. Ah! Marius! Where the hell are you? I cannot summon in combat. He died. Crap. Out of mana. Oh, yeah, here's the part where I die. You can't attack me down here, can you? It's attacking me! That's not fair! I can't attack you! How can you attack me? I got myself down really low. Bye is dead. Now, if you can come down here after me. And these things can attack me when I can't fight back. I know that one's down there. I mean, whatever, if it wants to stay down there, that's fine. I don't like the thought of it sneaking up after me. Ooh, Starling arrows. What, 25 of them, I said? Keeper Bow of Arcane Wrath. Let me have a wait soon. Damage 25. And I use that one. Damage 37. Yeah. We'll keep that one. You know, I think this is just a little area with a chest. Doesn't look like there's anything else. Very suspicious though, doesn't it? Expert lock. Not fair. Oh, didn't I get one of these things? Didn't I buy? I did! I'm so smart. Look at that. We got blueprints. Common soul gem filled. A bunch of ore that I'm not going to carry. A malachite might be worth it, but I'm going to leave it. A ruby and a spell tome for Chaos Nova rank 3, which I don't use. I've actually never used. Oh, there's two of them. Sweet. I don't think I have Chaos Nova rank 3. Element. Oh, is that a different wolf? That's a different wolf. I know those, okay. Elemental wolf. I think this is entropy. Oh, I've been using the old. I didn't realize there were two different spells. I thought it just leveled up that one spell. Oh no. Rank 3. Death Spark. Projectile. So the one's 15, this is 24. It'll drain me faster too, you know, so gotta watch out. Summon Elemental Wolf at level 26. Oh, Ghostly Wolf was the one we had. So I have an Elemental Wolf, but then this guy's level 30. Look at my ring too. Sweet. What about this here? Are there any goodies there? Can I jump up over there? Empty. Oh, some of these are not empty. Another scroll of water breathing. Replace the one I used. Just plain gauntlets. You can stay out there. I'm just gonna look around. I'm going shopping here. Old linen. No. Don't need linen. Bye. Old vagrant hood. Alright. Nothing that great. Marius got stuck. Meh. If that's the only one, it should be fine. Wow. Yeah, I definitely leveled that up. I'm surprised I survived all this. I'm surprised I survived to run into the water. This is a bit too heavy. On high alert over here. Ooh! A filled greater soul gem. Nice. Okay. We like these crystal jellyfish books. I'm finding a lot of them. So far I have all these books. Can I jump on this thing? Yeah, nothing. Ectoplasm. Can you stop that? Another book I have. I have all three of the... Was it Count of the Unknown Traveler or something? Yeah. Good read. The path, yes. Lots of dresser? Oh. Oh! Fire salt, frost salt, and a ravener egg. Is that one of the eggs we're supposed to find? Hold on, let's just stick this really quick. No. Nope. If I find Peak Dasher and Firefinch eggs, though, I'd be pretty happy. It's so quiet in here, it's creeping me out. I thought I heard something behind me, too. Potion of Might. I'll leave this stuff. I could sell the spell to Fireball Rank 2. Yeah, it's got the eye next to it, so I probably already know that one. The Lost Brigand. Yes. Oh, didn't mean to hit that. They're both the Lost Brigand? Or am I aiming? Yeah, they're both. Okay. Excuse me. Okay, where does this go? Out? No. Just opens. Remember, there's another door back where it came from. I should probably charge this thing. Does this need to be charged? No. I hardly ever use that. That's not all of them, guy. Turn around.